Just Grandma and Me by Mercer Mayer.
Hi, I'm Little Critter. Welcome to Living Books. To have the story read to you, press this button. To play inside the story, press this button. Okay.
We went to the beach, just Grandma and me. Chimney, chimney.
Door. Leaves. Fence. Knot hole. Nest.
When is the bus coming, Grandma?
It will be here soon. Are you excited?
Yeah, Grandma, I am.
Oh, there's a bee on your head.
Yeah! Get it off! Get it off!
Stop jumping and hold still. You'll scare the bee.
Is it gone? Is it gone?
Yes, dear. It just flew off.
I wanted to set up the beach umbrella, but the wind was too strong. Whoa! It's windy today.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay, Grandma.
Beautiful day, isn't it?
Visor. Visor. Sandcast. Handbag. Starfish. Starfish. Umbrella. Whistle. Whistle. Bucket.
I flew my kite instead.
Oh my.
Sorry.
Nice hat, Mom.
Ouch! Ouch!
Can I have my kite back, please?
I bought hot dogs for Grandma and me. But they fell in the sand. So I washed them off.
Yoo-hoo!
good.
I found a nice seashell for Grandma, but it was full of a crab. Grandma, crab! Big eyes! Claws! Yow!
Oh, that's nice, dear.
Just a minute.
Oh, that's nice, dear.
I wanted to blow up my seahorse, but I didn't have enough air. So Grandma helped a little.
Are you ready to go in the water?
Okay. I told Grandma to take me way out in the deep water, but not too far. Ooh, it's cold! Not. I put on my fins and my mask and showed Grandma how I can snorkel.
What do you see under there?
Fish.
What do you see under there?
Fish. I dug a hole in the sand for Grandma. Then I covered her up and tickled her toes.
Whee!
Don't you tickle me again.
I built a sandcastle just for Grandma, but a big wave came. Grandma said that's what happens to sandcastles, and we will build a new one next time. On the way home, Grandma was tired, so I told her I would watch for our stop. I'll watch for the bus stop, Grandma. We had a good time at the beach, just Grandma and me.
Good night, and pleasant dreams.
And that's the end of my story. Goodbye. See you later. To have the story read to you, press this button. To play...
Hi! Come and make sandcastles with me. You can pick up buckets and dump them anywhere. Use the stick and the stones and shells to draw and decorate. Each tool does something different. If you don't like what you've made, don't worry. Click here and a big wave will wash the whole thing away so you can start again. Are you sure you want to? See you later. Bye!
Do you want to quit? Okay.